everyone. So glad you could join me this morning. Hope you've had a good week. I'm on my way to check my cameras for this Monday night's episode of High Top Diner and to fill up the feeder for the next time. Sometimes when I'm on my way to do this, I see some wildlife. Not every time, but sometimes. Hopefully that'll be the case for today, but we'll just have to wait and see. But even if we don't, we can still enjoy just being out here on the mountain. So if you will, climb on and ride with me. I think it'll be fun while we go fill up the feeder and change the memory card out in the camera. I'll put up the footage that the camera captured at the end of this video so you can watch and enjoy. You may not know it by looking at this road, but used to we could drive a truck up through here, but over the years it's changed dramatically, and the only thing you can get up through here with now is one of these or a side-by-side or something small. So right here on the left is the feeder and the camera. I'm gonna pull in here and we'll go to work on it. All right, let's head back off here and view this memory card and see what we got on it. Well, here's the footage that we captured. It wasn't a whole lot this go. Maybe my feeder ran out of food or something other, and they just wanted to come in around because I hadn't been up there in a week. So maybe the next check-in we'll get more footage, so we'll have more to enjoy. So, but here's a little bit. Hope you enjoy it. Now, if you'd like to see more around the feeder here, you can go to the channel and look up on the playlist High Top Diner, and that's where I'm putting all the videos from this spot right here. So go check it out and enjoy, and I think I'll call it a day on this one. Until the next one, God bless you, and I'll see you later.